what you guys did to me. Oh my god. And like,
we all
oh,
love you so much.
Fuck. You guys
you
suck.
You've been going for almost
get you.
7 hours.
I'm so tired. Cake you have, though. Wait, stop. Bring that booty over here. Turn around. Do your little dance. Oh, no. Oh. No.
Yeah.
I'm being a butt. I'm the smartest person alive.
Jason! Jason!
And beady stick, beady stick, beady stick, beady stick. And he heat at me. And he heat at me. And he heat at me. I never thought a hee hee could be so scary. Oh my god. I hate it. Get it! Why aren't you getting it? I swear.
No, I'm just being paranoid.
Oh, who left their socks on my floor?
There'd be no reason for her to live in a fucking underground replica of her room.
Oh my god, I don't have feet. Or a body.
My key in the middle of...
Let's put back the music. The... number one. Are you sure you didn't hit your head during the crash? They have a spaceship. Oh my goodness. What planet would you all go to? I would go to Uranus. Ow. I'm sorry. That was a bad joke. Everyone can unfollow now.
If you, I would need a floor, thank you. If you need a floor, I would like a floor. I would appreciate a floor. Thank you so much. I would appreciate a floor. Thank you so much. Just having a floor would be nice. I would appreciate a floor. A floor would be wonderful at the moment. Thank you so much. I appreciate that, but I need a floor. I do need a floor, though, to stop on. Nailed it.
Just, the reason it hit me so hard was because, like, I started streaming for a very specific reason. And I never thought I would ever get anywhere with it. I always figured, you know, I would have, like, the same two people in every stream, and it would probably be my mom and my brother. And now, to sit here and have 20 viewers for a 7-hour stream.
But I set fire to the rain, watched it pour, and I touched your face.
Juicy, buddy! I appreciate you nonetheless. I don't know if you could see my hype lights going on behind me. Things have changed over here. I'm quiet. Me? My day! So I work today, early, and it was my first day back since my booster shot. And I got to chill today. And that was very exciting. Oh, my clips were quiet. Oh, I'll have to fix that. I know, right? That scared me. That's taking my Italian card away. I know, Splinter. I saw it because it got really busy. But I think the best thing that happened today was I was helping this really nice person. And it was a $40 bill. And... but he gave me a 50% tip, so that was really nice and something that happened today. How did everyone's day go? How was everyone's Saturday? I'm a little worried about tomorrow, because it's supposed to, it's a winter storm warning. So I don't know if my Wi-Fi will hold up. Oh, sushi? What kind of sushi? There's, oh god. Oh god.
Oh, my snap cam broke for a second there. What kind of sushi? To be honest with you, I've only ever had California rolls. And I don't know if people even count those as sushi. Do I look cute? Do I look hot? Should I put this on a Tinder? Red ice! Oh my god! Welcome in! Thanks. Now nobody fall in love with me when I look like this, all right? I know, but I am catfishing you right now. Uncultured. I'm cultured in Italian. But how did everyone's day go? Juicy, how did the rest of your stream go? I know we are talking about sushi, I know. All right, now nobody fall in love with me because this is back to normal. So yesterday when I was, taking time off from work, I worked on a whole, oh my God, my nose now. I worked on a whole bunch of new stuff. We have new emotes, as you can see. Some of them didn't load in yet. But I have a whole bunch more coming in. I redid everything. Electrifying Radio, hello. I redid sub badges. I redid bits badges. Everything. I'm waiting for it. Mix it up, buddy. Mix it up, please. I'll give it to you. I will give you that dance break. Hold on. It's coming. Hold on. Dance, dance to the dance. I gave it to you. Can you see them? Of course. Of course I'm gonna show them off. Black belt, hello, hello. Dance, dance. Oh my God. That scared me. I have a stinking crab roll, a rainbow roll, a veggie roll, fried tofu roll, firecracker roll, hot Cheeto roll. Damn, Cork! I have only heard of the crab roll, the steak and crab roll, the veggie roll, and the fried tofu roll. No clue what the other ones are. Okay, but let me show you the new emotes. Here they are. Here they come. So we have me in my blankie because that is just how I live life. We gotta hydrate. I grabbed water. I was smart. Oh, I get more next time. Thank you. So this is one of the new emotes. Then we have Boo, which I figured Raz would love, and you can all boo me now. I'm a noodle. And then we got, of course, Cork's favorite. Yeah, there it is. We have the Chef's Kiss, which is set up as the tier 3. The clown, which is set up at tier 2. We got the dumb sticker, so you guys can call me dumb. So we have boo and dumb. We have the F key because I kill way too many people. We have focused, which Raz seems to love. We have a new high emote that's a little more cartoony. We have a new hug emote that's a little more cartoony. The hype is now confetti. The Italian flag. This is my new heart emote, and I figured this just explains my channel better. This is the new lurk emote. Oh my God, it keeps clicking off. Okay, we got this one. We got a new raid emote that I love. Charlie with a gun, which is loaded up already. Charlie with a knife, which is loaded up already. My what face? And worried, which is loaded up already. I did animate some of them. I animated the lurk one so he goes behind the wall. I animated the hype one so the confetti goes up and down. I animated the high, just like the other high. And lastly, I did animate the Italian flag. I hope you guys like those. And then for sub badges, I did fire, of course. So the fire changes colors. It goes down the rainbow for the longer you've been subscribed. I hope you like it. And lastly, the bit stuff. I made it so it starts on a match and it ends with city burning. So as you give bits, you create more and more fire. So you got the match, and then you have a small fire here. That's the small fire. And then you have the campfire. And then it goes to the bonfire. And then after the bonfire, it goes to the wildfire. Yeah! And then after that, it goes to the burning house. And then, oh no, after that it goes to the car. And then it goes to the house. And then it goes to an apartment. And then it goes to towers. And lastly, you end up with the burning city. Am I getting booed by Juicy? What am I gonna do? Oh no! But that is everything I have redone. We're on day 2 of waiting. I know it's probably gonna take a while longer, but I am impatient. And they should hurry up. But along with that, I just bought a whole bunch of new games. I took the payout and I put it completely into new games. I got Small Sister, which is supposed to be Big Brother, but even worse. Just for reference, it was 49 cents. So I'm not expecting the world out of this game. I'm expecting a fun playthrough. I got Negative Nancy, where the whole point of the game is to just say no to people. I got Internet Cafe Simulator. I felt like that fit me very well. I got Headliner, where you run the newspaper and you could cause riots. So of course that was a game for me. Good night, Juicy. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate you. I hope you have a great night and a great day tomorrow. Are you streaming tomorrow? I got Happy's Humble Burger Farm, like we talked about. And I got Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach, which we also talked about. And lastly, for Dante and JT, I bought Hades. So there will be a Hades playthrough. I don't know anything about the game. I don't know if I will like the game, but it has been bought. Is it safe to say I'm on fire? Oh yeah! Electrifying radio. Everything about this channel is fire. You see my poster here. We got Smokey the Bear over here. All of my sound alerts are fire. Every day. I'll catch you tomorrow, Juicy. Bye, Red Ice. It was nice to catch you again. I really hope you guys have a great night and a good day tomorrow, and I'll catch you guys sometime soon. I love you both. Get a good night's rest. But, yeah. Today, since I just downloaded all these and they are downloading, we're gonna play a nice calm game today. So we'll play a calm game and do some chatting. Because I like to chat. And is there ever a time when I'm quiet? No. Don't ever disrespect me like that again in my channel. I don't know who you think you are coming into my channel and saying that to me. But, yeah, so we'll do some House Flipper today. And we will do our thing. Make sure you guys check out Juicy tomorrow. Love him. Ah. Yeah, Cork, how dare you? How dare you? But I really hope you guys like the new emotes. I spent all day yesterday doing those. They all are the same kind of art style, because I know I have a tendency to do one art style one day and another one the next day. So I did that. And I hope everything just kind of clicks together now, because we had a whole bunch of stuff going on. Like, my sub badges were sunflowers, and then everything else is flames. I finally got my shit together. So, that is how it will work from now on.
Nate, how are those chicken strips?
Fuck your chicken strips!
Go.
Fuck your chicken strips!
TD! Don't mind me being choppy. Quark, no! Quark, no! He's gonna leave and he's never gonna come back. I'm already on thin ice with TD. He hates me.
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah! Yeah. I'm cold as a lamb with no help. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear! Cause that bitch gon' need it.
Oops, I ran him over. My bad.
Corgi, you're running people over. That's not how we drive. That's how New Jersey people drive. Gosh, Quark, you're not gonna come in here and be all Jersey-like. Ah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Titty's all better now? Titty don't care about the eggplant? I have not. I have only ever been... I know it's choppy. I'm gonna fix that in a second. I've only ever been to the East Coast. That's why I wanted to travel to whatchamacallit around the. Oh God. Window that. That was blurry as hell. Okay. Back. Is that better? Are we doing better? We are. Cool. Wow! You run people over all the time? Quark, no!
Okay.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
See, throw it back.
Start a riot.
Raz, hello, hello. I saw you in JS's stream. You were making fun of me for losing. We got so much arson going on. Are you guys trying to break my stream? You know it will break. It's happened before. I'm sensitive about it. If you don't want to see me, you don't have to see me. But everyone tell me, what was something that happened today that you are happy about? Or this week? Or just in your life? I want to get to know you guys more. You guys are kind of cool. Kind of cool. Maybe we can be, like, acquaintances. I hope you know I'm joking. No, that's a perfect. That's the way you spell my name, Quark. I love it. Or is that like another streamer that's close to my name? You were lurking until you saw me join in. I didn't even say anything in JS's stream. I just saw he was playing Jackbox and just joined. And he was like, oh, Riles. I was like, yeah, hi. I almost had it until I died. And then I lost it. Oh, what kind of donut? What's everyone's go-to donut? And what donut place do you guys go to? Because I know Dunkin' is like the place around here. But I don't know about you guys. I know, that's insane. He streams so much though, that it's like, he definitely deserves it. So happy for him. I think we started around the same time. Tim Hortons? I don't think I have a Tim Hortons around here. Pick up the chair. Was I standing on their TV? Oopsies. I go to Dunkin' because that's one of the only places we have, and I don't drink coffee, so I don't really care if they have bad coffee. He streams twice a day, I know! He definitely deserves it. Oh my gosh. I wish I could stream more for you guys. I might add Saturdays into rotation, though. Don't know how you guys feel about that, but I might do it. Ah? I am like 15 minutes from Canada, so Tim Hortons. Ah. You got a lot of international visitors. Yeah. Yeah. If not the regular glazed, a chocolate donut. Ooh. I do like the jelly donuts. Jelly donuts are definitely my favorite, but I don't get them all the time. I'll get a lot of. What are they called? Oh, God. Chocolate. Covered with sprinkles. Old-fashioned sourdough? They should make that into a drink. That sounds like it would be a really good drink. Because you already got the old fashioned, so add the sourdough in, right? Apple fritter. All right, okay. I see you. This house is small. Oh my goodness. But the whole, so I had a couple questions on why I decided to redo all of my emotes. And it was because I felt like I had a lot of, like, you know, the really basic ass ones, like the hi, the love, all of that. And I felt like I was the only one using those. Did I say that? Oh no. But I wanted to give you guys like funny ones to use because my channel, it's a mess. We know that. We come here for the mess, hopefully. Because it's not for the good gameplay. So I figured I would give some funny ones that I found hysterical. And, yeah. So if there's any that you do not like or know you're never going to use, please let me know because I want them to be usable. Because they're not just for me. If they were just for me, I'd, you know, just make penises. You know? I was trying to talk Choco into having a penis. Can't stop there. That sounds wrong. I was trying to talk Choco into having a penis emote. I mean, you use burn Italian and hi. Okay, so I have another Italian, which I think is better because it actually, you know, shows that it is Italian. Burn is staying for the long run. And we got a new cuter high, in my opinion. And I wanted to add more Charlie, because he's amazing and I love him. You should use my French girl redeem to make me a bear. Oh, I got you. I got you. I was gonna hit you up about that when I had time to do it. I can most likely do it before stream tomorrow. I have to, work on a new cover for a song for my friend. Oh my gosh, tires are flying. Cause he called me up today and he was like, I need a new cover, a new album cover. And I was like, oh, bet. Cause he's been blowing up on TikTok recently. His NBA freestyle got 1.5 million views and he made an NFL one too. Insane. I'm getting close to unlocking Oop. Oh my god. If you guys notice ones you do like in the tier 2 and tier 3 and you don't want to pay for it, I completely understand. Let me know and I will see if I could swap it for something else. I just put my two favorites in there. So, like, I can use them, but if you guys have ones you never use, I could swap them out for tier 2 and tier 3. And, so that I can use them. And still have them. But you need to add some of them to Discord. They add automatically. So I don't know why some of them haven't popped up on Discord yet, but they're supposed to add automatically. And the last time I tried to add them, it just double added it, and I messed up everything. Just takes time to sync. Yeah, there's a couple on there already. Clean the window. Ew. What are they doing to this window? Are they wiping their shit on it? That's disgusting. I don't want to. Oh, so just so you guys know, I plan on changing the TikTok of the week every Monday. Just so you guys are aware. I'm not sure if the bits ones show up in Discord. I think so. Does it not? What's in the Discord right now? Do we know? I know the focused one is there. I know we're only cleaning the garage, but I'm gonna look through your house. I have to double check, but if it's not there, I'll definitely put it in there for everyone. They're not. Can I make that? There you go. Your bed's made. Let me check. Let's see what I got in here. We got... Oh, you're right, they're not. I'm gonna give it some time and see what pops in there once all my emotes are up. And if they still aren't in there, I will put them back. I will put them in there. We are moving through these jobs. Oh my goodness. But yeah, those were a lot of fun to make. It was something. All right. Because I had a little bit of like a moment where I just didn't know where to draw, what to draw anymore. So I figured I would just completely start over. It's nice. It's nice. You know, doing its thing. Doing its thing. Some of these houses are like really nice, but I never... Okay, here's the thing about me. I cannot design a house for shit. If you guys saw any of my Sims houses, everything's against like the walls and there's nothing in the middle. I choose like a basic ass pink color. Like, you know, I just can't design insides of houses. So when it asks me to paint, I absolutely hate it and I try to pick the ugliest color I can. Because at least I know it's gonna be ugly. Unless I like, you know, think it's gonna be like really good and it ends up looking really shitty, then I feel bad about myself. No worries, Splinter. I appreciate you. Paint every wall gray with gray carpet. I got you. What color is more chill than gray? Like, nothing. Nothing at all. Oh my gosh. There was a TikTok that came up on my For You page a couple days ago that was like a psychology test. And it was really interesting. And I like want to recite it for you guys to see what you guys would answer and then tell you what it means afterwards. But that would require me to actually find it. And, that is work, you know? Neon white. Oh, I love that color. Oh God, I turned off the things that tell me what to do. So I'm just guessing on what has to like happen. What kind of houses still have furnaces? I know, not mine. Not mine at all. Put that on there. Can I put this one on there too? Oh, good shit. By the way, that sus emote was Raz's channel point redemption, or his points redemption. Dante! Dante, I appreciate you. How you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Help. Help. Dante, thank you for the 200. I hope you're having a good day, a good night, a good week. And it's the weekend. Cheers to the freaking weekend. I really want to see what you guys would say to that psych test. I really do. Dante, I ain't got any mods, but if you want to shout yourself out, you know how to. Plus, you get to hear your song. What's better than that? But yeah. The Knicks game. Are you a Knicks fan? Oh, gosh. I'm gonna have to judge you heavy if you're a Knicks fan. What do I want? Cleaning. We need... There it is.
I lost it, right?
That's not fair!
You wasted your time!
Come on, then!
Quirk, you redeemed. Tell me about your day. Oh, gosh. I gave you guys my fun fact yesterday. But if you were in the Chaco stream, I could twist my arm all the way around. But I won't count that because I said it yesterday. Let me see. Think. Fun thing about myself. I got my first tattoo when I was 16, which is not legal in New York. You have to be 18 or older. So I went to New Jersey or Connecticut, one of those places, with my mom when I was 16. And she signed me up to get a tattoo, but told me it was a surprise. And I don't know if you guys know this, but a surprise tattoo doesn't really do good when you're 16 and, like, you know, think you got two more years to pick out your first tattoo. So I had to come up with an idea for a tattoo in a span of 5 minutes, send him something to draw up, and then get a tattoo done on me. And so my first ever tattoo was, you guys are gonna make fun of me. You guys are gonna bully me hard for this one. But my first ever tattoo, it was going to be the outline of Walt Disney World in a watercolor form. Now hear me out, I've grown a lot since then. Nobody come at me. There's a reason behind it. So my reason for that was because every other year for my birthday, my family would take me to Disney. And that was one of the places where nothing mattered and you could just chill out and have fun. Since I've gotten that tattoo, I've never went back to Disney. And I've had that tattoo covered up. He never finished it. He did the castle. I had him stop because I hated it. I walked out and I got it covered up when I was 18. Fun facts with Riles. I want to find that. Would you guys mind if I, like, pause the gameplay to find that psych thing? I really want to find that psych test. Because that was insane. Where is it? Here it is. Is this it? Okay. Do I need to have a word with Melissa? She was just here, actually. She came by, dropped off some food and some candy for me because I am a child and I hate cooking. But are you guys ready? I want to know your answers, but feel free to not tell me your answers. Whatever you feel most comfortable with. It's 4 questions. You answer it, you remember what you said, and I'll explain what each question means after. You ready? Is everyone ready? Can I get a... one of these, you know? Thumb. Thank you, Cork. Cork is ready. Thank you, Raz. Okay, so the first question is, You are walking through the countryside and you spot a field of delicious looking strawberries. You are pretty hungry and only a fence stand between you and the strawberries. How high is the fence? There's no wrong answer. Like, this isn't a math problem. Like, if train A is leaving the station at blah, 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 train B, like, when are they gonna meet? No. No wrong answers. How high is the fence standing between you and the strawberries? When I first saw this, I said my fence was, like, taller than me. Like, one of those white fences that are taller than you. Oh, you guys are coming out with, like, actual feet, huh? Okay, so if we're using feet, I would say mine was 8 feet. All right. Second question, if you guys are all set. You go into the garden and start to help yourself to the berries. How many do you take? First time I did, I said 3. I took 3. You got a whole field of delicious looking strawberries. 7. So it says you are pretty hungry. That's what it says. You wouldn't take any. Okay. That counts, Cork. You could say none. 5. All right. So 4. Okay. Next question is, suddenly the farmer whose berries you are stealing appears and starts yelling. What do you say in your defense? When I was first asked this, I was just like, I don't know. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I didn't know. I hate confrontation. Hi, they're nice berries. So he's yelling at you, Raz, and you're just, hey, I liked your berries. Aw, oh, Quark. Property rights are a social construct. I'm sorry, sir, but I was a bit hungry. Okay, and the last question. After all is said and done, how did the berries taste? And how did you feel about the whole situation after it was over? Now, I said the berries tasted mushy. I don't know why. The berries tasted mushy. And for those of you that were, like, here before, I said I hate mushy strawberries. And I felt sad about the whole situation. No, you climbed the fence. You climbed the fence and you ate his strawberries. Raz, you climbed the, let's see. You climbed the 5 foot fence. You ate 5 strawberries. And then you told the farmer who was yelling at you, hi there, nice berries. They were delicious, but I felt bad. Okay, all right. Okay. I want to make sure everyone's answers are in before I tell you the meaning. Berries taste good and felt nothing. Gotta eat. I've never tasted the berries in this situation was an unfortunate understanding. Okay. They were average but not filling. All right. You guys ready for the meaning? So the first question, the height of the fence. So the height of the fence represents your own level of self-control and resistance to temptation. The more enclosed, the higher your level of resistance will be. So, all of your tiny ass fences. I mean, you guys are hoes. Hoes. The second question, the number of berries, is the amount of people you believe you can be in love or lust with at the same time. So if you are in the double digits, good luck. You guys all kind of had the same range about. But I mean, it wasn't double digits. So it's good, it's fine. Number 3. The way you defended yourself is the way you would respond if you were caught having an affair. I think Quark is the only one that got out of this safe. So it's the way you defended yourself if you were ever caught cheating. So Raz going, hi there, nice berries, is hysterical to me. And lastly, the way they tasted and felt, it was the way you imagine yourself feeling when looking back on a past affair. So, this was not in Cosmo. This is actually in something called Truth Theory, which is a psychology vlog. And it was all over TikTok by a psychologist. Not in BuzzFeed. You don't have to take it seriously. I just find it funny. I know, I find it funny. I found it funny. Quark was the only one that made it out of here without anything going wrong. Why for psychology calling me right now? It didn't say that. Oh my god, amaranth walls? No. I don't want to paint. I don't want to paint. Let's go to the city. I was so the opposite that I know, like, that's what's insane. I love stuff like that, though, because sometimes they work and sometimes it doesn't. And it's always iffy, because, like, you really got to sit there and think about it. And I didn't give you guys, like, time to, like, you know, sit down and think. But I think it's so funny. Because I was answering and I was like, oh, yeah, like, I'll take 3. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry, sir. I felt bad. Your strawberries tasted like mush. And it's like, oh yeah, that's how you would react if you cheated on somebody. What? Okay, I guess. I don't know. I've never cheated on anybody before. Oh my god, I have the hiccups.
Behold!
Somebody call 911! Shiny fire burning on the dance floor! Whoa!
Kamikaze Bubbles, welcome in! How did your stream go? What were you streaming?
I'm quite popular.
I hope it went well. It's a chocolate! He's here! Alright, everyone stop talking shit about Choco now. Everyone stop talking shit. What's up? We are having a small oh my gosh. A chill stream today for a nice, you know, a nice Saturday.
Hey! Oh yeah, for real?
They must be somewhere. Why have I seen your name before? I know.
Yeah, shoot me a.
Are you from Jeanette?
Shoot me a whisper. I don't want to get in trouble. If you want, I have my stream set up, so no.
But thank you so much for stopping in. I appreciate you. I hope you're having fun playing Dark Souls.
Yeah, shoot me a whisper.
Yes. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Welcome in, guys. We're having a little. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, well, thank you for stopping in. Aw. I gotta throw you guys a follow. Yeah, we're just having a chill day. We just did a psychology test. Everyone thinks that it was wrong. But we're cleaning and chatting. I hope you guys have fun playing Dark Souls. I know Mr. Choco Thunder there, who popped in to Jeanette's. Zane McBoss, welcome in! Mr. Choco Thunder is playing Dark Souls, if I'm correct. He is a person. Dante, thank you for the lurk. I'm sorry, I just saw that. Hate to run, but time for me. No worries. Have an amazing night. I hope you enjoy the rest of your Saturday. Make sure you get some sleep and drink enough water. You are a person, Choco. I feel like I got you down. Just how do I explain Choco Thunder? A person, right? Right? And he does stuff, right? But not just stuff. Not just stuff. Things. The most unique person you've ever heard of. Am I right? Chocolatey and thundery stuff. Oh. Oh my gosh. Nailed it. It takes a special kind of person to enjoy Dark Souls. It's definitely not a game for me, but I do enjoy watching it. I have a lot of those types of games. What games can you guys never play? Or never play but watch? Do you guys have those types of games? That's action games for me. Anything action-y, you know, with the action stuff and things. I'm in a stuff and things kind of mood today, so I'm sorry. Why? How did this table get so dirty? Who wiped their ass on my table? What? Minecraft? Ooh, I feel that. That's definitely something. I think the first couple Five Nights at Freddy's were mine. Somebody bleed on my banister? Stardew Valley? Okay, all right. Roguelikes? I don't know what that is. Animal Crossing? Oh. Also, anything Pokemon for me. I don't know. There's a lot of those types of games that it's like, I'll find myself enjoying, I'll buy it, and then never play it. House Flipper, listen, this is calm as hell. I'm zen right now. I'm vibing. This is a nice after work game. Retro game speedrunning. Oh. Speedrunning's hard. I could never I have absolutely no patience to sit down and do it. Because you gotta train for that shit. But yeah, I feel Animal Crossing. I got the little phone app when it came out. Raz! Ew. Oh no! I was reading a chat and now it's gone. Hold on. I want to read the chat. Reminds me of that pressure washer simulator. Oh my gosh, that game looks so fun. Like, calm. I'll play a lot of like uncalm games. Like, I just finished up Detroit and I will be playing Five Nights at Freddy's and Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Starting tomorrow, actually. This is just one of the chill streams where we like to sit and chat and do our things and see if everyone had a good day. This table's dirty. God, I don't know who's wiping their ass on the table. That's not really common Zen of you. So we have to sell the fridge and the cooker. Okay. Give me that. Oh, hidden trash. Did they like throw a party on this? Because I get it, but also, why is it so dirty? Like, parties don't get this dirty. And if they do, you threw the party with the wrong people. I don't know who would willingly have a party and trash their houseboat like this. I guess rich people that don't have to clean it. I guess. Someone's mama didn't raise them right? That's what I'm saying. But I mean, if I just got a full-ass boat and I owned it at the age of like 20, parties all the time. All of you are invited. If I get a boat in the next year, all to myself, this size, you're all invited to my first house boat-warming party. Boat-warming party, that's what I'm sticking with. Do I know how to drive a boat? No. Am I gonna learn? Probably not. But we'll do it. We'll do it. Oh my god, there's so much trash. Do I gotta move this whole ass table to get this one? Oh, there's two pieces of trash. Ooh. Fancy. Is there? Where's that dirt? I see that dirt. Is it? Oh! There it is. Nice. Someone ask a question. I'm feeling a question if you guys are feeling a question. I feel like you guys forgot I had that for a little bit. Is there trash here? Am I supposed to... You got trash in here? Oh! Is that... No, that's just the pipe. I see, like, Choices Matter games. Have you played any Telltale games? I have not. Do you think it is worth it? A lot of my games have come from suggestions, so if you have any suggestions for RPGs, Choices Matter, I would definitely love to hear them. I just got a suggestion for Hades, so I will be playing that soon. A Wolf Among Us? Okay, alright. Raz, are you bullshitting me, or is that... Oh, absolutely, almost all of them are good. Oh, I'll check it out. I'll look into it. I'm loving it. I just bought a whole bunch of like really weird games. I was running through them before, but they were all like less than $5. So I'm not expecting anything too big out of it. I just think it's gonna be fun to mess around with. That's a Telltale game? Kind of choose your own? Oh, okay. All right. I feel ya. I'm with ya. The Walking Dead ones are by far the best. Okay. I really want to play, what's that one game that was only PlayStation? I don't know if it's still only PlayStation, but it's a really old one. And I know that because I remember watching PewDiePie play it. And I haven't watched him in many, many, many years. Shit, what was it called? Oh yeah? You know I love those games, Raz. You know I love those games. I played first part of Walking Dead. Didn't play the other chapters? Why not? Not your thing. How? Why is this a sliding door if I have to hop over the sofa to get to it? I can just fall down the stairs through that door. That doesn't seem safe. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we'll close that. Borderlands. I downloaded that onto my Xbox, and I don't think I've ever played them. It says there's still 1% of trash in here, and I cannot for the life of me find it. God. Let's put... That is a tiny, tiny fridge. We'll prop it up there. Who doesn't like a fridge on their cabinet? I know I do. I don't know what I'm saying. When they were released, they were the one chapter at a time. They never... Just never got to the other chapters. Oh, I got you. So kind of like if the Life is Strange just kind of like did one chapter at a time. Oh, I burped. Sorry. That was nasty. You didn't deserve that. Okay, let's go upstairs first. It says there's a tiny dot of trash. I don't know if you can see that tiny black dot in the radar up there. It's gotta be behind the couch. There it is. Oh my god, the hiccups. I did it. Ooh. Clean up, clean. Oh god, hiccups. I wish I just, you know, didn't hiccup anymore. Choco, no! You booty head! What you gonna do? I called you a booty head. How do you feel? You didn't have to. Oh, I appreciate you. Everyone call him a booty head. Is it because I gave you a good description of you before? The best one you've ever had? Yo, I'd be terrible in a police lineup. You ask me to describe anyone? Nah. You can ask me to describe my mom and I still wouldn't know how to say anything. Words escape me when I have to describe stuff. You ask me about my day? I don't know what happened during my day. My automatic reaction to how's your day? Oh, I'm tired. That's it. Because that's an answer I have for every day. Every day I'm tired. Why wouldn't I be? I run around. I do everything I can. Who left purple goo on my couch and why am I cleaning it off with a broom? Is this game on drugs? This is like The Sims, but also with cocaine. Can I drive the boat? I want to drive the boat. Honk, honk. Oh, I can do that. Oh. Oh. The house is nice over there. Got some skyscrapers. Look at all those clouds. Wow. All right. Was there anything else outside? Hey, I saw a little thing pop. Clean dirt. Right here? Because it just disappears if I walk in. I should play The Wolf Among Us soon. How long does it take to play? Is it like a multi-stream thing or a one-stream thing? So I can plan that out. I gotta put in the schedule exactly what games I'm playing soon. Clean that off. Probably multi-stream. All right, I'll plan it out. I'll put it all in the schedule and stuff. Oh, Dante came in and I forgot to tell him I got Hades. Damn it. When he comes back, if I don't remember. Someone threatened me. In a nice way. Maybe 5 to 8 hours. Might be multi-stream depending on how long you stream for. I usually go for about 3 to 4 hours. So if it's like a 5. Thank you, TD. I love those new emotes. Honestly, I'm gonna give myself a pat on the back with that one. Can you go on the wall already? God. There we go. Why is there a pizza on the bed? Nobody even had a slice. This is a full pizza. There's not even a bite taken out of it. It's bullshit. Oh, graffiti that I could just wipe away. Oh God. It took my picture out. Oh no. Oh, I gotta change. I gotta fix that. Choco trying to time it right. Kind of has replay value to unlock other dialogue and storylines. Okay, okay. No pizza, but with the pants off, they went straight for another pie. No, Raz, no. Same, although I don't know what happened today. I looked down and it had been 8 hours. Oh my gosh, well, good for you. I get so tired. Oh my gosh. I'm kind of nonstop. So every day I don't work, I stream. And I'm always working on stuff for the stream, before stream, on days I'm off. So I get really tired really quickly. It's also because I never sleep. That could be a part of it as well. Yo, can I get some gains, bro? Can I get some gains, my guy? Oh my god, I'm invisible. I hate when I'm a vampire. I bartend. Nothing too serious or fancy. I bartend at an arcade bar.
Oh no. What have they done?
You bartend
to my
as well?
Anchor.
That's awesome.
My friends must have played with it at the party and now it's ruined.
Oh my god, I gotta grab a tissue really quick because my nose be running and I don't want to sit here and do like that 8-year-old wipe on the sleeve all the way up thing for you guys. So let me grab a tissue. I'll be right back. That's right, Raz. We can't have the bars escaping. Did you guys get a look at my posters?
Help! He's escaping! The killer is escaping! Help me!
Oh my god. So we have to renovate the anchor. Ooh.
Can you clean it? You have some tools for
that, just got a
right?
New pinball machine. It's called Pinbot. And it's one of the, like, older versions. And it's so much harder than the newer ones. Because it just took off all, like, the fancy lights.
It must be cleaned on every side.
And I cannot play it for the life of me.
Dad cannot notice any trace of those damages.
But, you know.
Or I'm a goner.
I work in a factory. I meant everything else. No sleep. Stream on days off. I know. It's just... it's fun. It's so much fun. And I love to stream. But sometimes I take breaks. Like, today, I'm not usually streaming on, Saturdays. So I was like, you know what? I'll take a nice, chill day after work. I'll talk to some peeps. Because y'all are fun. And I like to chat with you guys. And I was excited about my emotes. And I wanted to
Wait,
show them off.
What happened to the color? Can you fix it?
Alright, are you going to do this yourself? Or are you just going to keep coming at me?
No.
I'm trying my best, my guy. You are making this. Oh, can I make it so that it's the ugliest anchor you've ever seen in your life? No, there's no ugly colors. I'm gonna make it lilac woods. That sounds like a normal anchor color, right? Chaco, how'd your day go, bud? If you're still in here and listening. Or do I have to say black licorice again for you to come in? I didn't inform my mods I was going live today. It was a surprise for everyone. Sometimes I like to keep them on their toes. Always watching. Of course. I don't know why that gets you to come in more than your name. Aww. Not the trash bag. I don't want to be trash. This is like the least anchory anchor I've ever seen in my life. What color should I make this so it doesn't match? I want to make all their houses look ugly. Greets the most nicest. How are you doing? How is your Saturday? Clean that off. Let me back up so you guys can see me. Let's do Starless Night. Oh yeah. That's looking like a Starless Night to me. Very nighty and starless. I know my colors. I'm good at decorating things. There you go.
Phew.
It's all done.
That was close.
Ooh, I got the chills.
It's like
you
to me now, and my eyesight is way
better
than my
dad's. I know. It's cold as hell. What is it right now? Let's see. 8 degrees. It's 8 degrees, and it feels like -4. In case anybody was wondering if they wanted to move out here, do not. Live in the warm states. All right, let's pick up our beautiful anchor. Put it on the wall. Clean up the random fork that was here. I don't know. I don't know what they did in this boat. This don't seem like a regular party. This seems like an orgy. There's a lot of juices. And a lot of pants on the ground. And shirts. And other stuff. -15. Oh my gosh. I think it's only going to get down to 35 today. Raz, you lucky bitch. You were working outside today? Oh, I am so sorry. I drank 3 hot chocolates the second I got into work because I could not feel my toes. Now keep in mind, I like the winter because I like to ski, but these temperatures are ridiculous. I cannot girl boss under these circumstances. I can only girl. And what good is that? What good is that? Pick up your cups, you savages left on the ground. And your bags and your broken glass. Wrong answers only. What happened on this boat? Did I just steal his lamp? Oop. Whoopsies. Didn't mean to do that. My bad. This is an ugly ass bathroom. Damn. Is that 100? Oh, it is. I did it. Wow. -15 though. I still can't get over that. If you don't mind me asking, don't feel like you have to answer. Whereabouts are you from? New house unlocked. Yes, please. Oh, that's not the house thing. That's Dubai stuff. A new chapter. Okay. Let's see what your new chapter is all about. It's exciting. Ouchies. Oh, okay. That was a stretch. I'm feeling rejuvenated. I'm feeling awake. I'm feeling... Yeah. Canada, I got you, I got you. I am from New York. Not the part close to Canada. I've heard you're just starting in Moonrise Bay. But I feel so bad. I am so sorry it's cold. As one expected, with the new chapter. As with the Canadian flag coming in hot. Which is in the crying need for a furnace. We got a couple fun people from Canada that pop in here once in a while. The early morning lover. He's from Canada. Although it would be nice to have a second bathroom upstairs. I count us almost one in the same, as if anything bad were to happen in the US, I will just run all the way up to Canada. Oh no! You know, it's funny you say that, because I just had to fix my car. Because the cold killed my battery. Oh, and they told me that if I charged my battery any more than I did, it would have blown up. It would have blown up. So everyone be thankful that I don't know how to charge a battery. Because the sides were out and it was like that close to just... You know what? I just got an idea. That I feel like would be funny, but also like damage my reputation completely. Should let you guys control my dating app for a day. Change all the pictures, change the bio, message people. I feel like that would be fun. But that would also greatly ruin my reputation. And I'm with it. This door is ugly. I don't want it. Cool. There we go. Your door, I've taken your door. I need to learn some basic car maintenance. Well, if I did know it, Raz, I would have blown up. That's a great way to end up on a few watches. Oh gosh. No, that room is all good. So where the hell is this dirt? Oh. Yo, that broom looks like it should not be doing all of this work. That broom looks like I ran over it with a semi 20 times. Room is not all right. I feel like it would be hysterical. Because I also really... It's sad to say, but not really. I really don't care about dating apps in the way that people are supposed to. I definitely use them because I get bored at like 2 o'clock in the morning. Hello. There we go. Do you have to have a block heater for your car? What? You're talking another language to me, my guy. Do I need to give my car a blankie? Is that what it needs? A nice blankie? Yo, that towel? Disgusting. That mirror? Disgusting. Clean dirt. Is there more dirt in here? Man, what? Did you shit on your bathroom walls? I tried to make a profile and gave up halfway through? Oh my goodness. See, my dad had to come over and help me with my car. And he was showing me how to take the battery out and put a battery in. So now I do know how to take a battery out and put it one back in. So, go me, am I right? I can't sell that. There's no toilet paper on it. Whatever. We'll come back to that. We'll just clean up everything for now. And then we will come back to, reorganize everything. Sorta. A car blankie? See, but the only thing is if I do give you guys control of my profile, I have to change the name. Sell that. Who needs that? Remove, 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 sell. Can I just sell everything? Yeah, who needs that? That's definitely what happens when you get rid of a... Oh my gosh, I can't just sell everything. Give me all your money. This is a stick up. I have a pricing gun. and I will sell your... I don't know what these are. Boulders. I know what those are. I'm so calm. Rolling pins! Big rolling pins! Ah! I didn't mean to do that. Was that Italian? I saw something Italian fall to the ground. Dude, this place is a mess. I know they were, like, probably painters. But, like... Don't they usually clean up after themselves? I've never seen a place so dirty in my life. As a renovator and a cleaner. Oh, God. I just made a mess. It's okay. Quick clean. We're gonna do a speed run. Oh, God. Oh, great heavens. For those of you that travel on TikTok all the time, and yes, I said travel, deal with it. What's your favorite sound going around right now? Oh, I've got the freaking hiccups again! Oh. Oh, God. Bye, TD! Thanks for stopping by! Have a good night! Hope I catch you tomorrow! Oh my God, these hiccups! I'm surprised that I've never had a hiccup attack on stream before, because it happens all the time, and I think this is the first time it happened on stream. What song from your favorite anime? Oh my gosh. Thank you, Raz. Oh my goodness. Ooh. My favorite TikTok song going around right now is all the Freddy Fazbear stuff. I don't know if it pops up on everyone's For You page. But I know, or Freddy Fazbear, I'm sorry. But I've been sending them all to Choco. And I find them so goddamn funny. Raz, don't do that to me. What if I never stop now? I'm gonna blame you for putting it in my head. And send you all my medical bills. Oh my goodness. Okay, we gotta change the stairs. Oh my God. How do I do that? There's a window. There you go, windows are changing. This is how it happens in real life, people. How do I change the stairs? Stairs? It won't let me change the stairs. Ow. Oh, that wasn't Raz that said it. You were just the same color as Raz. The most nicest. If I never stop, I'm blaming you. Gotta make sure I blame the right person. You guys are the same color to me. Oh my God. I think I'm just gonna die of hiccups. Don't boo me, Raz. I'll still blame you, too.
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah! I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly,
there's so much happening.
Count the bell! Cause that bitch gonna need it.
God, oh my God, the Italian bell music. Cork is back.
You can fight me, bitch.
You can fight me, bitch. Oh my God. Everything hurts. Oh no, yeah. I'm having a breakdown. My body is giving up on me in real time. And I'm still gonna finish this goddamn house. My god. Seeing color tints, you guys are both green. What do you mean? Oh my god. Can I jump on here or is it gonna kill me? Well, since I'm over here. You got dirt? You do. Can I reach that? I cannot reach that. You got any more dirt? I feel like you do. You're just not telling me. Oh, you are. I usually give chat a quick glance and I have some of your colors memorized. Like every time I just see the teal, I know it's Cork. Every time I see green, I think it's you. Blue, I think it's Choco. Pink, it's Griff. See, what I usually do is I hold my breath and swallow 3 times, and I tried that and it didn't work. It sucks. Oh yeah? Look at you, Cork. TD's color changes every stream, so I can never rely on his color. Dante's orange. I get it down after a bit. There's some things I can memorize. But if you guys told me your real names, I definitely forget them like right away. But please don't do that. Please don't tell me anyone's real name. Sell object? Movie poster. Oh. Sold up. Hello? Stairs? Can I change you yet? Guess not. Is there fall damage in this game? No. See? No damage. You can't kill yourself in House Flipper. I know. Very, very sad. Oh! I want all black. That's hot. Okay. I think I remember it. I'm not gonna say if I do or not. Because then we would have to fact check it. Because I could be wrong. I could have just made up a name for you as well. What if I talk about you all in code names? I know your like Twitch names are already code names practically, but what if I made code names for your code names and talk shit about you guys? And the fun part is figuring out what you are. Guess no flipping this into a haunted house. I mean, we could try. We get to build everything in it. We could make this like either the ugliest or we could try to make it spooky. We could do a theme per room. So if you guys have like a theme in mind, I could try to follow that theme. It's not gonna come out good, but I could try. No, it's fork toes. Toes. Can't forget the toes. Am I missing dirt? Where's the dirt? I don't see any. Oh, it's over here. Oopsies. Where's the other one? In here? This way? Oh yeah, that's a lot of dirt. Clean. Everything's so clean. Thank you so much for coming in and reading. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a good night. Before you go, let me just... Boop. Yeah, but thank you for stopping in. I really appreciate it. And I hope I see you sometime soon. Logos emails over. We'll be streaming again tomorrow, hopefully, if the snow doesn't kill me. And I will definitely try to catch one of yours next time.
Shoot me a whisper.
Have a good night.
If you want. I have my stream set up, so no links or anything like that can be sent.
Do you people on the internet? No, you people on the internet. And you people on the shit. Raz, what are you doing to me? Chat, be nice and say bye. Everyone be nice. Oh my goodness. I need a door. Which one? So we want to make a spooky house, right? Is that what we're going for? Whoa, that's actually kind of cool. We're going to do this one instead. Does it fit? It doesn't look like it fits. But I mean... Oh, that's so cool. It clips through the wall. Are you focused, Rez? There's a lamp? Oh, we gotta sell those? There you go, no more lamps. Alright, we gotta paint with the color white. That's BS, it tells me what to do. It's a little racist, but whatever. Okay. Ah! Since I didn't paint, I don't have any of the upgrades. Oh god. I hope I get upgrades soon. Oh yeah? This apartment is kind of nice. This is definitely something you'd see in the city for like $1 million. I would if I could. But it's telling me... Oh wait, was that all the white I needed to paint? I mean, that's a little weird. You said pink and white stripe. What's brink? Do you mean pink? Because I will do it. Oh, brick and white stripes? Okay, I got you. We can do that. I'm so focused. I feel like this would give me a headache if I lived here. I thought you meant pink, so I was just accepting it. I did not. That's why you guys are helping me. Is that not? Are you guys not here to be hired? For free? I hope they love this house. Oh my god. The stripes only go up halfway. What color should we make the floor? If it doesn't tell us what color already. I'm gonna leave this wall alone and this one alone, but I will do this one. What do we leave on? Orange, got you. Listen, this is Quark's idea, Rez. Don't be coming at me. Oh god, it was almost the wrong one. All right, I'm gonna leave this one alone over here. All right, how do you like my striped walls? The door, don't talk about that. Something happened over here. Because I don't know how to get paint off. I don't think I can get paint off. So it's just going to be like that. Alright, let's see. What else we got to buy? We got to buy this custom colored corner left cupboard. Um, What about red, green, and violet? What do you guys think? Ah, very sexy. All right, we're going for it. Terrible. All right, next. Dark standing A2M. All right, green, red, violet, golden, pastel rose. Snowy. Oh my god, beige, golden. Huh? Oh, beautiful. I really feel like everything just fits into place here, you know what I mean? Alright, narrow cupboard. Red, green, violet. Okay. Go there. Wow. Pastel rose. Beige. Oh my god. Golden. White. I gotta blows my nose. Again. I know. How dare I? I wanna see how long it takes for you guys to not hear me when I'm walking away. So I'm just gonna keep walking, and I expect you guys to tell me when you can't even hear me anymore. And if you can still hear me, that's a little weird, because I'm kind of in my kitchen right now. And you're really even close. I hope you guys don't hear me blowing my nose. I really hope you didn't hear me blowing my nose. That would have been kind of nasty, but I'm coming back now. I know you guys missed me. You can? Is it sexy? Wow. So I could just have a conversation with you guys as I walk around my house? I'm just gonna start having full-on conversations when I have to get up and go do stuff. At this point, we're just gonna be having conversations when I take bathroom breaks. It's gonna be streaming from the bathroom, but you're just gonna be able to see my posters and then me just screaming down. No. No, Rez. Bad. Terrible. Don't ever do this to me again. I trusted you. Gold. Cream. Yeah, that sounds about right. this is gonna be cream? Oh my god, my nose is stuffy again. Fucking disgusting. Girls aren't supposed to do this. How dare I? How can I girl boss? Okay. Hanging cabinets are obviously gonna be ugly as hell. Oh, they gotta go over here. There you go, there's your cabinet. Wow, this is bad. I know I do. I don't even know why I have allergies. I'm allergic to you guys, that's what it is. The table is gonna be whatever color that is, and green. And it can go against the wall here. Right under the stairs, some Harry Potter type shit. And then these are gonna be beige and dark red. For absolutely no reason. How many chairs I need? Two. Fit one there. And one here. And I need a bench. Ash and yellow. None of this matches, and I love it. Only one, this person will have no guess. Wow. Oh, flowers. You know, cherry, and the roses are gonna be canary. Okay, can I put this on the ceiling? No, of course not. Why would I be able to? I hope you like eating with plants on your table. Because that's where they're going, buddy boy. Gonna get another one that's white. Boom. How do those plants taste with your dinner? I fit another one? I can. How many more do I need? One more. No! No! Tell me it can fit. I did it. You have a cactus on your table? That's pretty cool. We'll do rose, golden, and cherry. No, do I have to put it where my cool door is? Can I put it on top of the door? So it's two doors? I can! Nice. I need another one? Oh, rose. No, what if we do golden and then rose? And then this color. And this guy go on the hello? On the bathroom. There we go. There we go. What a vibe. Get our, nope, not what I wanted. Set up our little TV. Why did it come that way? There we go. Not what I need. Ceiling lamps. Of course they're gonna be pastel rose. And I only need one of them. Gonna be right there. I don't know if that... It's close to center. It's center enough. Why, so you can paint striped walls for yourself? And I can redecorate your cabinet area? Here is it in all of its glory. I feel like it's the circus. It honestly, if we back up and we look from back here, it doesn't look bad. I don't know. I guess I'm just so bad that I'm good. Are you guys gonna let me decorate your house now? Everyone send me the dimension of their rooms and I'm gonna decorate your house. Raz, why not? I thought we were buddies. More wall lamps? Ugh. Yellow. Oh yeah. Oh, I turned on my flashlight. That makes sense. Right here. And right there. Good stuff. Isn't it? Why aren't you guys turning on? Is there another? There is. Oh! Well, those aren't turning on. It's fine. How many more wall lamps do we need? Oh my god. 3 feet by 3 feet. I got you. I will be decorating that. There we go. How many wall lamps do I need? Oh, you know what? I think I'm stupid. I am stupid. Are they supposed to go over here? Yep. Yes, they are. There we go, I could sell my other two. Get out of here, we don't need you. We want to be dark in that section of our house. Why'd the lights go off? And then we need a floor lamp. Yellow. Because I like yellow. Can this go over here at least? Yes, it can. Alright, what's over here?
We're not that good at interior design, so we've left some choices up to you.
Oh,
but to show you what's done,
that's a bad idea.
We prepared a mood board. You should be
inspired. A mood board.
Look around to find out what you need to work on at any given point.
It's not gonna happen, buddy. Quirk said orange before. So let's see if we can find an orange floor. We cannot. They gave us floor finishes from the interior. From the inspirations. Let's go with this one. Because I feel like it will be the worst. Hello?
Great. Since you clearly know what you're doing, I'll just let you go on with the job.
Do I? That actually doesn't look bad. I'm mad. Okay. Let's get the huge couch of pillows and we'll make it green. Leaves? Oh, it's got leaves on it. Orange. And light gray. No. Blue. The details will be pink. Oh, this is way too big. How am I gonna fit everything else in here? Alright. Well, I'm stuck. I clipped into the window. I can't get out. Help. Okay, I got out. Alright. We'll get this one. It's gonna be green and black. This one. What do you need? A table. We'll do this one. Nah. Cherry. And one last one. Oh yeah. Expensive. Large for 168? Yeah. Can I put it right in front of the TV? Feel like watching your TV. Alright, upstairs. We have to modify the walls. With white, of course. Ow. And I have to lay these tiles. So let's do that first. Can I get any upgrades? Oh, I can! Hold on. I muted myself this time so you couldn't hear me blow my nose. How do you feel? You were left out of me blowing my nose. How do you feel? Next time I'll just grab the camera and take you with me. Or I'll just come back. With a whole bunch of tissues. I'm doing the walls again like this. And nobody could tell me not to. Oh. Do that. Oh my god. Look at these stripes go. They're doing their thing. Okay, they'll stop there. All the time. I am actually very hungry right now. I didn't eat dinner. I got home, I talked to my mom, and then I started streaming. After playing Jackbox on JS's stream. Because I absolutely love that game. They needed you in there, Quark. JS was beating everybody at a trivia murder party. Hello? Can I? Bitch. Okay. JS, he is... Oh my god, it's 9. Hold on, I got you. Where are my caps locks at? How do I spell this correctly?
I'm gonna tell you this. This is a word of advice from someone who is old and who's been through life. Make good investments now and don't buy cheap shit. Please don't buy cheap shit. That shit eventually breaks on you. Just FYI. Save up and get the good thing.
I think he's doing a 12-hour thing now because he just hit 1,000 followers. Please let me reach. Please. I bet. Fuck that wall. Pissing me off. 16-hour? Oh shit. How many hours in is he? He is doing it, man. He is insane. He streams twice a day on most days. Is that even? I feel like it's not even. There we go. Oh, jeez. Quark, get back on there. Are you doing all right? Or should we be worried about you? That's good, at least. I hope you feel 100, like, soon. Not the age. Like 100% better. Oh, that's a cool lamp. Eight or nine? Who? You? JS? Me and JS started around the same time. I know that. So, I've been streaming for, eight months. But he is on his grind. I don't know when he sleeps. I feel like there is no time to sleep. But he also makes artwork. It's pretty cool. Me or Quark? We all kind of started at the same time, which is pretty insane to think about how we all like found each other and we started at the same time. Huh? Not too bad. I got to. Can I just make a completely golden door? I cannot. Sad times. I have to like either burp or throw up. this looks great, yeah. Wouldn't want it to be my bedroom, but you enjoy it. Oh, freaking tiles. We're gonna do the whole thing in this color tile. And I don't want to hear shit from anybody. Oh, and it's the same for the floor tiles. Oh, that's gonna be like great. Just absolutely beautiful. Has it been his full career? Or has he been doing other stuff? Oh, he's gonna try, so it hasn't yet. Okay. He streams so much. He has another job in between all that? I feel bad, like, talking to him without him being here. Or talking about him without him being here. These tiles are ugly. At least for, like, a full bathroom. I'm trash at this. Who told me I could do this? All he does right now? But that's awesome though, because he still sells his art and everything on the side. And he makes some pretty cool art. I know someone else was celebrating their 1 year today. Hey, it's Maisie. I don't know if you guys know Maisie. She was celebrating her 1 year today. So we had 1k followers and 1 year. Very exciting day for the people I follow. I'm trying to plan something cool out for the 1 year. We most likely, like, 99% positive we won't hit 1,000 followers by the 1 year. But that is no problem. I'm gonna have something huge planned for everyone. Me to 1K. Choco, you're closer. We gotta get you there. You see what I play? People come in here, see this, and they're like, whatever. And I don't mind. If I'm not their style, I'm not their style. Some of y'all are wild. I'll be happy if I hit 100 followers by 1 year. Quark, you know we got your back. You support all of us so much. I think ever since I met you, you've been in like every single one of my streams, or at least tried to. I bought way too many tiles. I hope you like your green bathroom. I think it fits your aesthetic very well. Okay, what do we need? Shower. Shower's going here. What else? Sink. Sink's going here. I've never had to build out a bathroom before. Bathtub. Why do we need a bathtub? You got a shower. Where am I gonna put the freaking bathtub? That's going there. I don't know. Suspended toilet? Well, that's sitting right by the door. Hey. I find everyone most likely through Choco. It's just how it works. Choco finds people. Me and Griff follow. We talk to them. We do stuff and things. I don't know where I put my sink, but this is not gonna look good at all. This is gonna be one messed up bathroom. Where'd I put my toilet? Over by the door. Oh, you found JS through Griff? Oh! I found JS through Choco. The fucking handcuffs are back! Someone end my suffering, please. Don't mind me, I know I probably look like I'm constipated. But I can assure you, it's because these hiccups hurt. Bad. Don't threaten me, Raz! If you're gonna do it, do it! Oh my god. It's definitely not centered, but it's fine. Who cares? Not I. I'm dying. That was sexy. That was sexy. I should make that a sound alert. Oh no. I fucking hate the legend of Bloody Mary. I forgot it stops. And then it comes back. Oh my god, I think I'm dying slowly. One more room. But I think you got rid of my hiccups, Raz. For now. Is this room not already white? You can't tell. Oh, it's gray. Whatever. You really can't keep a gray room. It's gotta be white. This is bullshit. They're just picky. I saw it, but I didn't even look over there. So you can't say I was cheating. I didn't look. I have peripheral vision, guys. I'm waiting for the day you guys get me with that one. When I'm like not paying attention at all. I know. Threaten me all you want. Call my boss. You want to speak to my manager? I'll call up my manager right now. That's the reason I added that one. I was like, oh yeah, but the thing is I don't know the timing of it. So like I see it pop up, but I never know when it's gonna start screaming at me. So I thought, you know, that would get me. Dance, dance to the dead. song. I would love to dance till I'm dead. How many of these do we need? Two. So I'll put one there. And one there. What else do you need? Oh, there's corner ones. How many? Two? Oh, well, I gotta move those around then. Hello? Not my budget! It's fine. They can afford it. I don't know if they can afford it. Can this fit over here? Cool. Are those there? Call my boss. I think you can take the pop-up alert off so you just don't see it. I think that'll turn it off for all of them, though. Would you guys rather them be off for all of them? So you can utterly surprise me with everything? Because if I can find a way to do that, I will. And how do we feel about the TikTok sounds being on there? Do you guys not like them? Do you want me to change it back to just scary sounds? And just rotate my channel point sounds off? Because I can only have, six of the channel point ones. But I could have, a limited of the, whatchamacallit ones. What did we not do? Did we not do the bathroom? We did not. I don't know what the TikTok sounds are. TikTok sounds are still good? Okay, good. I'll change them out when I found, funnier ones. I really want to do the, Vanessa. One of the, Freddy Fazbear sounds. Choco. Black Licorice. Which one of the Freddy Fazbear sounds I sent you was your favorite? Oh, I got it. Okay, we have tiles. It's gonna be all this one. Which one? You know the Freddy Fazbear sounds I'm sending you? The Freddy, you're supposed to be in lockup. Vanessa. That one? Which one of those are your favorite? Because they are making way too many of them. Every time I see one, it's a new one. Vanessa, I'm a material girl. Oh my god, those are too good. Let me see if I can find the ones that I sent Choco so I could play them for you, because they are way too funny and is most of the reason I wanted to play this game. Raz, did you see the one where Freddy just starts beatboxing? I'm on a weird side of TikTok. I'm trying to log in so I can go to my messages. Okay, I'm gonna unmute my browser for you guys. Can you pause? Alright, here we go. Here's the first one.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, me when your mom. Me when I'm with your mom.
Freddy.
Let's see what else I got. This one, here we go.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, spell iCup.
That one Choco sent to me.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, I've been meaning to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
What else we got?
Freddy.
Oh, I already sent you this. I sent you it twice.
Vanessa, me when the,
me when your mom. And me when I'm with your mom. I love these sounds. It makes absolutely no sense. Alt attack compilation. Okay. That was all of them I sent Chaco. I hope you guys enjoyed those. Vanessa. I'm tired. Can you guys tell? I don't think you can. I think I am putting on a great face of not being tired. This elevator music really goes hard. I think I might bop to this if I ever go back to the gym. Ever. These tiles are disgusting, but at least if you smear your poop against the wall, you won't be able to see it. Big brain thoughts. For the people that want to smear their poop against bathroom walls, why would you want to? I don't know. Why wouldn't you? You ever get those like urges to do stuff that you should definitely shouldn't do? This could be one of them. And just so you are in, like, you have a backup plan, just make your walls brown. You know what I mean? Money moves with Riles. Whoop. Those are nice tiles, though. I do like those tiles. What do we need? We need towel. Okay. That's a light. Here is your light. And here is your blue mirror that definitely doesn't match anything else going on in this bathroom. Oh, we need one more light. Well, let's put it directly above the toilet. Like right there. Nice. We finished our house. How exciting. I can feel my hiccups coming back. Chest pains. Chest pains. All right, I think I'm gonna end it there because I am tired and this was just gonna be a nice chill stream to calm down after a nice Saturday. And I appreciate you all for sticking by. So let me do my little goodbyes and then we're gonna raid out. So I would appreciate. Oh, you can hear my browser. You can hear me twice, huh? But I'd appreciate you guys staying so I can say my little goodbye and raid out. We are gonna go to JS. So if we could get as many people to support as possible, that would be amazing. Let me see if I could get anybody from the Discord to come in here by just saying we're gonna raid out. Let's see if I have that power. I wish I could type. Alright. Why'd I put that in general? I have no idea. Why'd you put it in general? That's the real question. Would I do one of those shows where you flip houses? Most likely not. I have no sense of interior design. Why are you booing me? I'm trying my best. I hiccuped for most of the stream today. It hurt. But, as for tomorrow's stream, we're most likely going to be doing Five Nights at Freddy's. So here is my month planned. You guys ready? Five Nights at Freddy's, Hades, Happy's Humble Burger Farm, and then The Wolf Among Us. If you guys are interested, then damn, do I have the channel for you. That'd be funny if I just said a different channel, right? Gosh, I wish I was smarter. All right. I appreciate you all. I'm glad you all came in and chilled with me and lived life here for a little bit. Hopefully I see you guys tomorrow if the snow doesn't eat me alive. Make sure you drink plenty of water. Take a nice warm shower, drink some hot cocoa, don't talk to strangers, and remember, the key to happiness is...
You want the hype.
Well, you better learn how to play the flute. You gotta earn that hype.
You gotta earn that hype.
It's not just something we just throw around.
Alright.
Getting carried by the PC. I'm getting carried by the computer. I hate this.
Yeah, that if I were to pick one thing about the Dark Souls universe that would make me not want to live here, it'd definitely be the lack of handrails.
Fuck you, multivitamins. Oh. Get him. Get him. No. No.
Babushka, Riles, it's Babushka.
Babushka.
Babushka. I miss you, Babushka.
Please give me a floor. I would like a floor. I would appreciate a floor. Thank you so much. I would appreciate a floor. Thank you so much.
You want the high plate. Well, you better learn how to play the flute then, because you got to earn that high plate. It's not just something we just throw around. All right.
I'm getting carried by the PC. I'm getting carried by the computer. I hate this.
Yeah, that if I were to pick one thing about the Dark Souls universe that would make me not want to live here, it'd definitely be the lack of handrails.
Fuck you, multivitamins. Oh. Get him. Get him. No. No.
Babushka, Riles, it's Babushka.
Babushka.
Babushka! I miss you, Babushka!
Please give me a floor. I would like a floor. I would appreciate a floor. Thank you so much. I would appreciate a floor. Thank you so much.
You want.